Hold on, stop scrolling. If you care about the future of our world, give us a minute of your time.
We would like to think that the future would include happy and healthy children who live in a world where it's easy to make a healthy choice.
Unfortunately, right now, 1 in 3 Caribbean children is overweight or obese. And without effective policy, this is projected to reach 50% by 2030.
If you're still listening, that means that something we said is still up. Keep listening.
As young people passionate about health,
we want to bring awareness to what can be done to protect the future. Us.
Specifically, policies that can help create a healthy school environment.
A school environment that is free of sweet drinks and the influence of the ultra-processed food industry.
We need protection from the pervasive and predatory marketing strategies of companies who use us, children, and young people for their unhealthy products.
Would you want these type of foods to be marketed in schools or made easily accessible to us as children and young people?
So, really, what are we asking for?
Really, what are we asking for?
So really, what are we asking for?
A healthy school environment.
A healthy school environment.
A healthy school environment.
A healthy school environment.
We're calling on all youth to take charge as stakeholders in their health and to use their voices and platforms to amplify these messages.
We are all calling on governments and NGOs to ensure that we, young people, are engaged meaningfully at all stages of any action on the future of our health.
We have power.
We have power.
We have power.
We have power.
We can make a change.
We can make a change.
We can make a change.
For a healthy and safe future.
Let's unite for a healthy and safe future.
Let's unite for a healthy and safe future.